My name is Naufal, Ammar. I'm from 11 TKJ. Today I want to talk about Naufal Naufal, and I will give you some motivation. So I have two questions for you. First question is, what should you have in your life? And the second question is, what it takes to get there? If you can ask for this question, maybe you are maybe you're ready to work for your life. Because if you're ready to work, maybe you can have one in a very short time. But if you can't answer this question, you aren't already. Because and if you have what have you something but you don't have right now, you should ask for yourself what is missing. Why is it missing? I know we know I have a dream, you have a dream, we have a dream. So if you have a dream, you must ready to spend your time, and because if you wanna reach your dream, you should have you should need an effort. Like the example, if you going or go to mountain or hiking, you must walk or climb from the bottom on the top, and after that you can see the mountain peak. If for that in the on the way, maybe you can find your problem, obstacles, and some obstacles. So don't give up and never give up. Because if you give up, you cannot reach your dream. So if you try and fail, you should try again and try again and try again. If you never try, you cannot. You can't reach your dream. Because if you fail, it's no problem. You can learn by your experience, because your experience is the best teacher. So enjoy your progress and don't give up, never give up, and never quit. So maybe the part for me was number